I am Augusto Alcaraz from Tagaytay, Talavera, Nueva Ecija. 30 years old, a freelancing Filipino that can be an alternative your partner. Today, I currently working in broadcast television as cameraman, can operate a professional video camera. My strength in my life was a very keen observer and accepting challenges in my life. Honestly, I do really want an organized. On my weakness, so now, a little problem in communicating others. I myself be alone. I do not want ask others, but I need to help. To be a lifelong learner, I want to be it. I studying now with the DICTRIS training here at Talavera for us to learn, to earn, and have a source of income. I studying now with the DICTRIS training here at Talavera. Not so longer today because I still train as a freelancer of a project of the ICT and local government of Talavera. One factor that decide me to be the one because I will always browsing the internet. One factor that decide me to be the one because I always browsing internet, acquiring more information that gives me an answer to my question related to my existing work as videographer and editing and so on with my existing career for on how to have a beautiful video documentary using a professional camera. I need so 3 to 4 clients in 4 to 6 hours project. I diligently working as alone but I likely as team player that many can do, many can finish a task. This job requirement is a really high achiever. I take a negative feedback as a side thing challenge because no one can satisfy others' need. Thank you very much.